13 soldiers of Central Reserve Police Force, including Deputy Commandant and Assistant Commandant, were killed in an ambush by Naxals in Chhattisgarh's Sukma district. It's the biggest attack on CRPF this year. Last month, Naxals ambushed a patrol party and hit an Indian Air Force helicopter which was evacuating security personnel after a gun battle in the dense jungle of Sukma, injuring 6 CRPF personnel and an IAF commando. Massive search operations are on.